It's about 5:30 in the morning on Friday, May 31st. This is not looking good. I've never seen it this high before, and it's still raining.